Do you want to create PowerPoint presentation like this and don't know how to do it? I got you covered. Let's get started. First, you have to copy an online image. Go to PowerPoint, Format Background, and select Picture or Texture Fill, and then click Clipboard. Now copy the same image and move it outside the slide. Repeat this process for different images for other slides. Now select the image and go to Picture Format. Click on Crop and make aspect ratio 1.1 and crop the image to circle shape. Now do this setting for all the other images outside slide. Now click on Shapes, and we are going to add rectangular shapes on top of the background image. Now copy and paste the shapes, and then use the Shift key to select all shapes. Then right-click on the mouse and select Format Shape. Select Slide Background Fill and then go to Shadows, and in Presets, select Outer. Change the transparency to 0% and increase the size to 1 or 2. Change the blur to 24 points. Now go to Shapes and add a rectangular shape on top of these shapes. Right-click on the mouse, select Format Shape, and choose Gradient Fill. Change the color and settings of Gradient Fill as shown in video. I make the color black and change transparency to 100%. Change the direction of Gradient Fill. Now give irregular position to shapes. Now again, use Shift key and select all shapes. Go to Shape Format and change the outline weight to 3 points. Using Shift key to select all shapes, we are going to change the gradient line of the shapes to make it more prominent on the slide. We change the type to rectangular. After this, we select shapes again using the Shift key and group them by using Ctrl plus G or on Mac command plus Option plus G to group. Now copy the gradient fill shape and paste on all slides. Send the shade to the back of shapes. Now copy all shapes and paste it on other slides. Now change the position of the shapes on other slides. Now we will position the circle shapes on first slide. Select all using Shift key and go to Picture Format and change its size to 2 centimeters. After this, we will copy the same circles and paste it on each slide. We are going to increase the size of only one circle, 4.5 centimeters, as per the slide background. Now we will apply transitions to these slides. We'll use the Shift key to select all slides. Go to Transitions and click on Morph Transitions. Change the duration to 1, select untick on mouse click, and select 1 in After. Now click on Slideshow and see the transitions in effect. What a great way to showcase your presentation. Follow me for more PowerPoint tutorials and let me know in the comments section if you want to learn animation in PowerPoint.